Mother Mary is also known as Lady Mary and also Archangel Mary. She's the twin aspect, the feminine aspect of Archangel Raphael. She is also the Shohan, the overseer of the ninth ray of light, which is represented by a blue-green light, and it expresses the Creator's energies of joy and soul exploration. When I see Mother Mary, I see her with this deep blue cloak on and hood. And when you look into this cloak, you can actually see the entire universe of the Creator, all the stars, all the planets. And this just represents that she is connected to all aspects. She's almost like the mother, the divine mother energy of all aspects of the Creator. She's existed on the earth as the mother of Master Jesus. She's also had a lifetime as Isis, giving birth to Horus. She works upon the karmic board to dissolve all forms of karma that humanity experiences. She is a wealth of supreme love. And if you wish to receive healing, to enhance your inner love, or just to experience an embrace of divine mother love, then call upon Mother Mary to be present with you.